Our guest in this episode was determined to be a firefighter since he was a child. Let us hear his story. Mohammed has joined the fire brigade for more than 2 years. Now he is stationed at Chim Sa Chui Fire Station.
其實呢份工好有挑戰性嘅，因為我哋其實早消防咧，我哋唔知每下一秒會發生咩事啦，咁我哋每一次都要有呢個心理準備，就會面對一個唔同嘅挑戰啦。都係覺得係最辛苦，都係操班嗰時嘅。咁有成班兄弟啦，我哋嗰陣時就有成班一齊，咁我哋嗰班咧就都我覺得係好勤力啦，咁我哋非常大家一個團體咁樣啦，咁我哋即係。 互相幫助啦，咁佢哋嗰陣時咧，我哋都好叻，就係個個都即係有攞到好好嘅成績，咁就全部一齊出班。咁我仲記得，即係我哋大家即係住埋一齊半年，咁就有呢個感情，同埋變咗好似多咗好多兄弟一齊咁樣啦，即係變咗好多真係好 close 好 close 嘅兄弟咁樣。
To join the discipline services, one needs to meet the language proficiency requirement. However, to Mohammed, Chinese is not his mother tongue. How did he overcome this difficulty?
咁我哋記呢個中文字咧，就同一般嗰啲中國人咧都唔同嘅，即係你哋可能會用嗰啲部首去記啊，咁我哋就唔係嘅。我哋一睇嗰個圖咧，嗰個字咧就一幅圖畫咁樣去記嘅，咁係真係非常非常之困難嘅。如果點樣可以進步好啲咧，真係係要睇多啲同埋寫多啲咯，即係冇話有咩捷徑咁樣嘅。
He has taken the recruitment tests several times. After his third attempt, he was finally admitted to the fire services department and started training at the academy.
我都記得我身邊嘅每一個朋友同埋屋企人咧都非常之支持同埋鼓勵我嘅。 即係佢話：，唔緊要啦，你即係第一次啊，同埋唔得，再試第二次咯，第二次都唔得，第三次咁樣咯。
Turning his dream into a career, he encouraged young people to have the spirit of never giving up.
即係英文有一句話啦，咁通常咧我 FAIL 啦，咁我自己咧亦都會即係正面啲咁樣諗咯，我就會逐個字咁樣拆翻佢哋 first attempt in learning 咁樣咯。 咁之後咧，佢話：，有啲人通常都話：，咁你淨係可以用一次喎呢句。咁唔係啊，我話將個 first 改成 further attempt in learning 咁樣咯。咁就變咗即係一啲正面嘅諗法咁樣咯。咁就再喺度鼓勵自己啊，咁樣就繼續去努力咁樣咯。
A teacher making life plans with non-Chinese speaking students, Raymond Yip Wai Man said:
非華語嘅學生咧，我自己感覺佢哋未必夠膽去有一個好高嘅 理想或者夢想去探索，咁所以好多時候同佢哋去做嘅時候咧，第一件事就係都要鼓勵翻學生，其實佢哋其實都有一個夢想，佢哋可以去追求嘅。To
help boost their self-confidence, Mr. Yip advised that when making life plans with non-Chinese speaking students, the most important thing is to help them in self-understanding.
佢哋都有一啲長處嘅，譬如喺我自己同佢哋做輔導嘅期間咧，咁好多時候都會，譬如話佢哋英文能力比較強啦，都會鼓勵佢哋啊，會唔會譬如可能喺呢方面去諗下佢哋有冇一啲發展啦。咁另外咧，非華語學生咧，譬如男生嚟講咧，佢哋譬如可能嗰啲體力啊嗰啲性咧，可能佢哋比較係好嘅。譬如可能或者運動方面嘅表現比較係好嘅。咁好多時候可能又會鼓勵佢哋從呢一方面去了解下，相信佢哋係有嗰個嘅能力，去同埋佢哋有嗰個空間。
Perseverance and hard work are keys to success. When putting life plans into practice, do remember these key elements.